Hi again, Bryn.
Freelancer. Hello again. Hi. While I have you, we need more information about this odd scar activity. If you have time to lend the Sentinels a hand.
On it. Just pass on the details when you have them.
Yes. Will do.
Hi again.
Freelancer. Fancy meeting you here.
Were you trying to make a joke, Bryn?
I'm attempting something new. I don't think I enjoyed it. I should tell you, I'm impressed with how you've handled yourself on missions.
Freelancers, we get the job done.
Sometimes, from what I've heard.
And you believe everything you hear?
You do seem shockingly reliable.
Shockingly?
Pleasantly. Surprisingly?
Has anyone ever told you that you're not great with people, Bryn?
Oh, constantly.
How do you even have an opinion of freelancers if I'm the first one you've worked with?
From radio shows. And other Sentinels. Have you ever considered Sentinel life?
They've asked. I've never been tempted.
Really?
Really? You seem good at what you do, but it's too many rules and regs for me.
Oh, rules and regs keep the world in order. A place for everything.
Sounds like you used that line before.
My mother's favorite. She was a Sentinel, too. And she also loved rules.
Isn't working with freelancers without permission breaking those rules?
If the Sentinels don't adapt, the fort won't be around much longer to protect.
And isn't that adapting, just breaking the rules with purpose?
Now you're just talking nonsense.
I'll see you around.
Potentially.
Oh, hello there.
Got a few minutes?
Do I? Of course I do. You're my favorite Lancer.
I am. Or am I your only Lancer?
Yeah, mostly, yes. But you do know that I pick up the odd extra contract. A fella's gotta eat. I like to be open to opportunity when it strikes. That's cool, right?
Admit it, though. You won't find a better partner than me.
Never said I could.
We do make a good team.
Okay. Don't go getting all mushy on me. Shut it down.
Okay.
Moving on.
Anyway, things look better now that Corvus is interested.
You rescuing that Matthias fellow reminded me of the Scar nightmare that was our first contract.
Times 10. That was crazy.
I'd only been in Tarsus for a few weeks, and here I was, working with a Lancer who survived the Heart of Rage. I was pretty chuffed. Life for this poor wayward cipher was suddenly looking up.
What do you mean, poor wayward?
After I left the Satomi, I bounced around a lot. Had a gig on a Strider, wandered around Antium. You may have noticed I get bored very easily.
I get that. I need a challenge.
And that is why we're such a good team. We have a fire for adventure.
Without breaking the law much, or getting myself killed.
But sometimes, I mean, it is fun to see how close to the line you can get.
Owen, is it true what they say? That every cipher's a little broken? Since we're having a bit of a heart-to-heart, thought maybe I could ask. Unless that's getting too mushy.
Well, talking about all that still makes me too angry to be mushy.
I've opened a can of worms.
No. Knowledge is power, right? So yeah, every cipher is a little broken. Or a lot broken. You don't hone the ability to link minds without suffering a loss somewhere else. It's different for everyone. Often it's small, but sometimes it leaves you unable to function.
Like dead?
Huh? No, never dead.
You seem to have come out okay. Plus, you're a great cipher.
Thank you. And when I'm my own Lancer, then everyone will see how extra amazing I am.
Why not just try to be a better cipher?
Because I'm... weird.
Bored.
Bored! Plus, there are plenty of level blah-blah ciphers around. What's amazing about that?
Should I ask how it's going?
With the lessons? Well, it's more of a book, actually, but I'm working hard. Turns out I'm a natural.
You know, it took me years, right?
Yes. But that's you. Anyway,
You're an interesting guy.
Thanks. But, word of warning.
I wouldn't get too close if I were you.
Kidding! Just sharing the insecurity around. Seriously, though, that means a lot.
Too many scar hives are popping up lately.
Okay, I'm on.
You'd be amazed by how many scars come from one little hive. Things end as such. We need these hives gone. Freelancer. That was the last time. Arcanist equipment. Let's beat them to it.
I understand.
Don't let the scars get their claws on it. That's the device. Let's start that data extraction. That's our Shaper relic. Silencing it will stop it flat.
Sorry, freelancer, I'm busy. Come back later,